Welcome to an application problem involving perimeter. Here we're given Wally wants to add a fence to the back of his house to make some room for his children to play safely. Looking at the diagram below, here's Wally's house, and we're given the length of the fence here is 5 feet, this length is 10 feet, and this length is 3 feet. He began measuring his yard but got distracted and forgot to finish measuring before he went to the store. If he remembered that the back wall of his house is 15 yards long, does he have enough information to buy the fencing he needs? If so, how many feet should he buy? So he remembered that this length, the back wall of his house, has a length of 15 yards. He does have enough information to determine how much fencing he needs. However, notice how these lengths are measured in feet, and this length is given in yards. We need to convert this length to feet, and because 1 yard is equal to 3 feet, 15 yards is equal to 15 times 3 feet, or 45 feet. If you want to be more formal about this conversion, we can write 15 yards as a fraction with the denominator of 1, and then multiply by a unit fraction to convert the units from yards to feet. Because 1 yard is equal to 3 feet, we can form two unit fractions, either 1 yard over 3 feet or 3 feet over 1 yard. Because we want the units of yards to simplify out, we will put the units of yards in the denominator and feet in the numerator, and the conversion is 1 yard equals 3 feet. Notice in this form, the units of yards simplifies out, leaving us with 15 times 3 feet, which does give us 45 feet. Okay, now going back to the diagram, we need to find this length here in feet to determine how much fencing he needs. Looking at the information here, we have 5 feet plus 45 feet plus 3 feet, and therefore this length is 53 feet. And we also know that if this length is 10 feet, the opposite side would have to be 10 feet. And now we can determine how many feet of fencing he should purchase. The fence will go from here to here, along the back, down here, and back to the house. So if we let F equal the amount of fencing in feet, we can say that F is equal to, let's start here, so 5 plus 10 plus 53 plus 10 plus 3. The units would be feet. Let's go ahead and find the sum though. F is equal to 5 plus 10 is 15, 15 plus 53 is equal to 68, plus 10 is 78, plus 3 is 81. And therefore the amount of fencing Wally needs is 81 feet. So Wally should buy 81 feet of fencing. I hope you found this helpful.